The K2 spice drug is now illegal. The United States Drug Enforcement Administration announced today it will control 5 chemicals used to make the fake pot product. The chemicals are listed under Schedule 1 chemicals, which is the most restrictive category. This means the possessing and selling of K2 is now against the law. It's a temporary action and will remain in effect for 1 year with a possible 6-month extension.